Now let's look at a simple example, such as walking. So while you're walking, which law of motion applies here? That's right, it's Newton's third law. Now let's take a closer look. When you're walking, your feet are pushing the ground. Your feet are applying a backward force on the ground. The ground in turn applies a forward force on our feet, pushing us forward and making us move. Can you see the action-reaction pair? Action is our force on the ground, and reaction is the force of the ground on us. The two are equal and opposite. So it's Newton's third law of motion. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. And this law explains how we walk. Now here's an interesting question for you. While walking, the action and reaction forces cancel each other. Is this statement true or false? Drop in your answers in the comments and don't just tell me the answer. Also tell me your reasoning behind it. I'm excited to read your comments. And do check out the courses on our website manochaacademy.com or our Android app Manocha Academy. In our courses, you're going to get live classes, recorded videos, revision notes and mock tests. So they will be perfect for your exam preparation. So do check out our website and app and please do share it out with your friends.